Hello everyone. Today I will make video tutorial how I will make how I will make matchbox canvas, and I will make this video for people who wonder how I made this box, and I will show you. And I will say that this today was part one of this. So what you will need? You will need 8 small matchboxes, complete with cover and with box. You will need some scrap paper, not big piece, and I decided to use also book page, vintage book page. You will need glue gun, and you will need stick glue. So previous I made some piece of this box, so I will show you how I made it, and it looks like this. I will show you now how I made this part. So you will need two matchbox. The first complete matchbox, and the next only box, not cover. So I used glue gun and put little bit glue on this place. You will saw, I hope, and put my box and literally push. So this is one side and another side. Also little bit push. So this looks now like this. And now it was neat to connect together. So I will also use hot glue and connect two box together, and I will show where is need more hot glue, so I will put it on this. So it look like this, and I will connect another two on similar way. And put little bit hot glue on this. Okay, now I will connect this two part together again, and of course on similar way. momento. Put it on a little bit hot glue. So this is how I will make matchbox. Maybe so this is it. Okay. I know that people have some glue. What is glue very great? So, on this. Time, if you want, you will glue your match boxes onto base. I don't on this time glue my match boxes onto base, because I wanted made some stenciling on two corner. So I will use my handmade modeling paste. Looks like this. I don't made much, but so this is one corner. And similar. On another corner. So this is it. This is it. And now this my paste must completely draw, and I will finish all of my box on next video. But for you, I wanted made actually like this. It's, hold on, so it must look like this. Little bit this corner, and if you don't want used modeling paste, you will just decorate how you want. So you will glue on your base paper, you will paint it, you will use also fabric. So if this is your choice, what you will make, I show you this, how you will make it. And another step is your choice how you will make. So why I don't glue this match box to my base? Just because I will need that my paste dry completely. And after on when I will make my previous box, I will use some metal piece what I found, and now I don't have another metal piece, so I wanted sewing on hand stitch my this box. So when I will sewing, I will decorate it on this paper and on book page. So this small I used paper that looked like vintage. This small paper I will glue inside of my box, and book page I will glue on this part. So this is it. On this video, this is it. And I must, like I tell, I must wait that my this paste completely dry. So on this video is all. To the next video. Bye.